Hello again, everybody, and welcome to Sports Overtime. I am Drew Shirley, and for the next 15 minutes, we'll reset the best of the day and the week in sports. And you know, if you've watched Sports Overtime before, you're probably aware that I'm more than a little impressed with Kevin Durant. But as Durant has made the leap from good young player to good Lord, that guy's awesome. His Oklahoma City Thunder have come along for the ride. The Thunder rolling on an 8-game winning streak as they meet the Timberwolves up in Minnesota. Oh yeah, the Timberwolves. Kevin Durant gets things going for the visiting OKC Thunder. 19-8 early as Durant continues to fill it up. He is looking good. 21-8 Thunder. And then on the steal, here's Durant ahead, gets the basket and the foul. And the Thunder are rolling. Very quiet in Minnesota tonight, but that's Russell Westbrook on his way to a big night. Gets the basket and the foul off the window. And then here's James Harden hitting the three wide open. OKC 49, Minnesota 35. More from the Thunder. Still in the second quarter. Look at Russell Westbrook give the fake and then give it up to Durant. And it's 62-48 late in the second quarter. That's Corey Brewer hitting the half-court shot for the T-Wolves, but it would only stop the bleeding momentarily. Durant misses, and Westbrook powers it back through. He was on his way to a triple-double tonight, and now here's Westbrook kicking it out to Durant once again. Might want to put a body on him. And now here goes the Thunder in slow motion. And they still couldn't stop it in Minnesota as Jeff Green gets the dunk. 91-88 OKC. And let's see, do we have one more play? Yeah, another slow motion play. Here's Kevin Durant getting fouled and then throwing it in for three. He had 32 points, 28th straight game with at least 25 as OKC hangs on to win by two, 109-107. Rick Adelman's corpse and the Houston Rockets on the road in New Orleans. And without Chris Paul, Darren Collison just goes off. The jumper early to cut the New Orleans deficit to one. And then more from Collison. Step back jumper right there as New Orleans takes the lead. And then Collison channeling Chris Paul gets it over to Morris Peterson for three. And New Orleans up by six on the Rockets, who are supposed to be contending for a playoff spot. David West throws it right to Chase Buttinger, who gets the free dunk. But Houston way down by 11 in the second quarter, and then it's fundamentally sound Shane Battier. He's officially changed his name to that, you know. But a big loss for the Rockets as New Orleans takes this one 102-94.